regarding the competition, I think our team is really privileged because we have been really working out, getting to bond, getting to know each other more, getting the team chemistry, to know how to work with each other. And this really puts us in a good position, which literally brings us to a conclusion that will put us up like the sky is the limit. So we are definitely going to bring the cup back home because we are hosting, so we cannot put ourselves down.